tennis is about problem solving. It's really what it is. And you can't problem solve unless you have the ability or the empathy to perceive all that's around you. The more you understand what the problem is through other people's lens, the more you can solve for people in life and in business. Boris Becker, for an example, who beat me the first three times we played because his serve was something the game had never seen before. Well, I watched tape after tape of him and stood across the net from him three different times, and I started to realize he had this weird tick with his tongue. I'm not kidding. He would go into his rocking motion, his same routine, and just as he was about to toss the ball, he would stick his tongue out, and it would either be right in the middle of his lip or it would be to the left corner of his lip. So if he's serving in the deuce court and he put his tongue in the middle of his lip, he was either serving up the middle or to the body. But if he put it to the side, he was going to serve out wide. The hardest part wasn't returning a serve. The hardest part was not letting him know that I knew this. So I had to resist the temptation of reading his serve for the majority of the match and choose the moments when I was going to use that information on a given point to execute a shot that would allow me to break the match open. That was the difficulty with Boris. I didn't have a problem breaking his serve. I had a problem hiding the fact that I could break his serve at will because I just didn't want him to keep that tongue in his mouth. I wanted it to keep coming out. So I told Boris about this after he was retired, because I just showed really good judgment from my own self-preservation and didn't share this with him before. I told him at Oktoberfest, we went out in Oktoberfest in Germany and had a pint of beer together, and I couldn't help but say, by the way, did you know you used to do this and give away your serve? He about fell off the chair, and he says, I used to go home all the time and just tell my wife, it's like he reads my mind. And he said to me, little did I know you were just reading my tongue.